Good morning, all of you. As ever, I'm from Gyan Vidya Pith standard 5th. So, students, today we'll start unit of measurement, unit number 7, worksheet number 10. In that worksheet, measure the following line with a scale and write the length. So, let's start that. Okay, students, so we'll start from first one. Answer is 4.5. Here we operate. Now look at this. Second one answer is 7.6. Got it? Now, I'll give you 1 minute for you how to write it down in your workbook. Okay, students, I hope your work is complete. Now, second one question. Convert the following measurement into the unit given. Meter, we have to convert the meter into centimeter, 13 meter. So, here we have to write 1300 centimeter. 200 milliliter, we have to convert into liter. So, here we have to write 2. 12 kg we have to convert in the gram. 12,000 grams. 9,000 grams. 7,000 centimeter. 17 centimeter. 6,000 grams, 6 kg, 18,000 meter, 18 meter, 5 liter, 500 milliliter, 300 meter, centimeter, 3 meter, 16,000 gram, 16 kg, 13 kg, 13,000 grams, 20 liter, 20,000 milliliter, 19,000, 190 milliliter. Eighteen kg. Now locate this everyone and write it down in your notebook. I'll give you 1 minute so you have to complete your work. Okay students, I hope so work is complete. Now we'll start next worksheet. Next worksheet. Worksheet number 11, unit of measurement in the 13 liter. 13 liter, that means 13,000 milliliter. We have to join it here. 200 centimeter, 200 centimeter is equal to 2 meter. 7 kilometers, 7000 meter. 3000 grams, 3 kg. 200 meter is equal to 200 kilometer. I'll give you 1 minute, everyone. Write it down in your notebook. Okay students, I hope your work is complete. Now we'll start next question. Question number 2nd. Answer the given question in that Geeta walked 3 kilometers on Monday and 4,000 meters on Tuesday. On which day does she walk more? Okay, so in that we have to write here Geeta walked on Monday is equal to 3 kilometers is equal to 3,000 meters. Geeta walked on Tuesday is equal to 4,000 meters. So greater than 4,000. So Geeta walked more on Tuesday. Now locate this everyone and write it down in your notebook. I'll give you 1 minute, so you have to complete your work. Okay students, I hope so. Work is complete. Now second one, B1 question. In that question is, Jitu drink 3 liter of water and Meera drink 300 milliliter of water. Who drink more water? So about water, amount of water Jitu drink is equal to 3 liter is equal to 3000 milliliter. Amount of water Meera drinks is equal to 300 milliliters. Less than 300 milliliters. So Jitu drink more water. Now look at this above. Take it down in your notebook. I'll give you 1 minute so you have to complete your work. Okay, students, I hope your work is complete. Now we'll start next one question. Rohan has a 5 kg of the potatoes. Namita has a 6,000 grams of potatoes. Who has more potatoes? So, in that, see one question. Amount of potatoes Ron has 5 kg is equal to 5,000 grams. Amount of potatoes Namita has is equal to 6,000 grams. 5,000 grams greater than 6,000 grams. So Namita has more potatoes. Now locate this, everyone, and write it down in your notebook. I'll give you a half an hour, so you have to complete your work. Okay, students, what is your homework is there? Your homework is you have to complete the worksheet number 10 and 11 and write it down in your notebook and send it to me, that homework, before 3 o'clock. Before 3 o'clock you have to send it to me, homework. Okay, everyone, I hope your work is complete. Bye, everyone, have a nice day.